I was bartending down in Morgan City. Things were going kind of slow. I was looking for a change in my life. I was looking for somewhere to go. A man walked up to the bar. He was wearing lizard cowboy boots. He said, I'll pay you top dollar if you'll join my crew. We're gonna dig a deep well out in the Gulf of Mexico. I signed on the dotted line. I didn't have much to lose. I packed up my bags. I put on my steel-toed boots. I left a note for Angelique. I said, I'm sorry for my sins. I said I might be coming back, but I can't tell you when. I'm gonna dig a deep well out in the Gulf of Mexico. Well, I got on the crew boat. We headed out to sea. When I climbed up on that rig, I could smell the salt water breeze. They showed me my bunk. They said you won't have much time for sleep. Working's all there is to do out here, so you just learn to sleep on your feet. When you're digging a deep well out in the Gulf of Mexico. It had only been 7 months, but it seemed like 7 years. That foreman out of Houston, he seemed a little wet behind the ears. Jack Richard told that foreman, I think there's methane in the riser. That cement seal ain't gonna hold, and I don't wanna die here. Chicken A.G. well out in the Gulf of Mexico. That foreman said to Jack, this ain't no coonass's call. We're working on a schedule here. I gotta answer to my boss. You knew what you were getting into when you joined up for this crew. This ain't no white collar desk job. You ain't getting paid till your work is through. You're gonna dig a deep well out in the Gulf of Mexico. In the middle of the night, from down below, there came a rumble. Jumped out of my bunk, across the deck, I stumbled. I made it to the lifeboat, and we lowered it down to the sea. I looked up in the light of the fire, and that foreman was sitting right across from me. We were happy to be off of that rig out in the Gulf of Mexico. Rowing hard, we weren't sure what was coming next. Heading into the blackest night with hellfire licking at the backs of our necks. I looked back over my shoulder and I saw Jack standing on the deck. And that mushroom of a fireball, he was a frozen silhouette. And I watched him ride that rig down into the Gulf of Mexico. That foreman, he turned to look as that rig was going down. I laid an oar across his head as he was turning round. The boys threw his body into that sad and angry sea. We said a prayer to Jack and we got down on our knees. And I said, Lord, I ain't never gonna dig another deep well out in the Gulf of Mexico.